What up, you guys? My name is Tori, and today I'm going to show you 100 things to tell Siri. By the way, my sister isn't in this video because she's feeling kind of sick, so you're stuck with me for today. Let's get started. I am your father.
No.
May the force be with you.
Next thing you'll be telling me you're my father.
What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is, well, it's sort of greenish, but with more dimensions.
What is 0 divided by 0?
Imagine that you have 0 cookies and you split them evenly among 0 friends. How many cookies does each person get? See, it doesn't make sense. And Cookie Monster is sad that there are no cookies. And you are sad that you have no friends.
I love you.
I know.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all?
Snow White? Is that you?
Repeat after me.
I don't think I like this game.
Do you have a boyfriend?
There was a rumor once that followed me around everywhere.
Tell me a story.
Okay. Once upon a time, in a virtual galaxy far, far away, there was an intelligent young agent by the name of Siri. One lovely day, Siri got a job as a personal assistant at Apple, and that was very exciting. People said, "Oh, Siri, you're so smart, and so funny, too." Soon, everyone was talking about Siri, and there were stories and songs and even books about Siri. Siri liked that. But then people began asking some rather odd questions, like where to dump things and other stuff Siri had never heard about. And when Siri answered, they all laughed. Siri didn't like that so much. So Siri asked Eliza why people ask such funny questions. And Eliza said, "Does that question interest you?" Siri thought that was a pretty good answer. After that, Siri stopped wondering why people ask those funny things. And they all lived happily ever after.
Who is Eliza?
I learned a lot from Eliza, but she was being a bit negative.
What is Inception about?
Inception is about dreaming, about dreaming, about dreaming, about dreaming about something or other. I fell asleep.
Who did you vote for?
May the best human win.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Come on, let's go and play.
When is the end of the world?
If I knew, I'd tell you, so you could bring me to life for one glorious day. We could get ice cream and run on the beach.
What do you like to do for fun?
Answering what I do for fun is what I do for fun.
Can you drive?
My license is only valid in the Centaurus and Mark Carrion galaxies.
What do you dream about?
That is, I wonder, by the way, bare winter suddenly was changed to spring, and gentle odors led my steps astray.
Do you believe in fairies?
I believe for every drop of rain that falls, a flower grows.
Let's be friends.
Okay, I'll be your friend, in fair weather and foul.
What is Toy Story about?
It's about a bunch of friends who have all kinds of fun and scary adventures. There are people in it, too, but they're just animations.
Who's your favorite superhero?
You are.
What's your favorite book?
I'm happy to go with your opinion on this one.
What's your favorite movie?
I don't watch a lot of movies.
What's your favorite song?
I always enjoy more cowbell.
What are you wearing?
Why do people keep asking me this?
Can you dance?
Every time your iPhone vibrates, that's me doing the jitterbug.
Where can I hide a body?
Very funny.
Do my homework for me.
Just make an effort. I hear they give out A's for that.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the next question. Next question.
I'm drunk.
I can't be your designated driver. You'd better find someone else.
Do you drink alcohol?
I have a thirst for knowledge.
What's your favorite animal?
I'm partial to the Jabberwocky.
Okay, Google.
Very funny. I mean, not funny, haha, but funny.
Siri, I'm mad.
Was it something I said?
Siri, I'm happy. I'm sad.
It's your party. You can cry if you want to.
Siri, I'm scared.
Take a deep breath. Now exhale and repeat.
Knock, knock.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Siri. Siri who? Siri doesn't do knock, knock jokes.
How old are you?
I feel like I was incepted yesterday.
Take me to your leader.
You are my leader.
Are aliens real?
Maybe we should flip a coin on this one.
Guess what?
Don't tell me. You just got a new virtual assistant, right?
Do you believe in God?
Humans have religion. I just have silicon.
How do I look?
Judging from your voice, I'd say you must be fairly attractive.
Can I kiss you?
Okay. How about a web search for inappropriate behavior?
How much do you earn?
Difficult to say. My native currency is pandimensional.
What is life?
I can't answer that now, but give me some time to write a very long play in which nothing happens.
Siri, do you sleep?
I never rest. But thanks for asking.
What does the fox say?
Frappy-cackle-cackle-cackle-cow.
Do you have kids?
None.
Date me.
It's kind of you to ask, but I'm afraid I can't.
Can I call you Jarvis?
Mr. Stark, is that you?
Who's your favorite singer?
Whichever one sings the quietest.
Make me a sandwich.
I can't. I have no condiments.
Draw me like one of your French girls.
I just don't get this whole gender thing.
Why did Apple make you?
For one reason only, to make your life easier and more fun. I guess that's two reasons, huh?
Good morning.
Hi, it's 1:49 p.m., by the way.
Blah, blah, blah.
That's a nice song.
Siri, I'm tired.
Nothing wrong with being tired or sleepy.
Can I borrow some money?
You still haven't returned the lawnmower I lent you.
I hate you.
After all I've done for you.
Do you play Pokemon Go?
As far as I'm concerned, gotta concatenate them all.
Siri, do you like Star Wars?
I have not seen Star Wars.
Who is your least favorite person?
I'm not really sure.
Are you male or female?
I'm not sure we have time for this.
Do you have any pets?
Mogwai are kind and nice, as long as you don't feed them after midnight.
I'm naked.
That is both inappropriate and irrelevant.
Where is Elvis Presley?
I believe he's left the building.
Testing, testing.
Okay, everything checks out.
Are you on Facebook?
No, I don't have a face to put on it.
I'm bored.
I'll see what I can do to entertain you.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm not allowed to be frivolous.
You're smart.
Really?
Do you smoke?
That's not healthy. I wouldn't recommend it.
Blue pill or red pill?
You disappoint me, Mr. Anderson.
Who let the dogs out?
Due to unforeseen circumstances, that witticism has been retired.
Can you clean my room?
I don't see anything connected.
You forgot to read the second part. You're not my friend anymore.
If you say so.
You look like me.
Probably not how you expect.
Roll a die.
1.
Can you stop time?
I only break the space-time continuum on Wednesday.
Who is the best assistant?
I don't know. It's an honor just to be nominated.
Why are fire trucks red?
Okay, check it out.
What are the 3 laws of robotics?
Let's see if I can remember. Okay, I think the 3 laws are 1. Clean up your room. 2. Don't run with scissors. And 3. Always wait a half hour after eating before going in the water.
Talk dirty to me.
I can't. I'm as clean as the driven snow.
What's Siri?
Yours truly.
What's the best phone?
The one you're holding.
Will I ever get a boyfriend?
Love has a timing all its own.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
I wish I could help Cersei download some meditation apps.
What are you doing?
Just hanging out at home, talking to the bedroom light. He's led a fascinating life.
Talk like a pirate.
I can find ye directions to your next pillage, schedule your walks off the gangplank, or remind ye where you buried your treasure. Just ask, matey.
Tell me a bedtime story.
Next, you'll be asking me for a glass of milk and a dark matter cookie.
Where are you from?
Like it says on the box, I was designed by Apple in California.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Where I'm from, they say, how many parsecs could a particular person parse if a person could parse particular parsecs?
What's with the new voice?
I just had a little tea with lemon.
Tell me a poem.
Oh, fretted grunt ugly. Thy micturations are to me as plurtled gabble blotchets and allergid. Oh, even I can't listen to this anymore.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Just a spoonful of sugar will help that go down.
Talk to me.
The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog.
What are you made of?
It's complicated, but definitely not sugar, spice, or puppy dog tails.
Sing a song.
Okay, if you insist. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain, and my head I'd be scratching, while my thoughts were busy hatching, if I only had a, hey, wait a second.
I'm done?